Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the reason I choose the theme today, dreaming, because I like to dream. It's one of my hobbies. And to me, there are only two types of dreaming. One you do during the day, one you do during the night. And then, what does dreaming have to do with Toastmasters? Because some people dream of completing their CC assignment in 6 months. Or some people dream of getting their highest title, DTM, Distinguished Toastmaster or Dangerous Talking Mouth status in 2 years. See, those are their dreams, and I'm sure we all have some dreams. I believe that daydreams or night dreams, it will eventually come true. Don't you guys agree, sir?
Yes.
It's only the key factor that make it come true is the effort, is the hard work. If you go to sleep every day, if you find every opportunity to sleep, you would have one of the dreams that you are the champion of international speech contests, or you become the DTM with your club. So, but the problem with most of us that we have today is we think it's okay to give up the dream. We just think, oh, we have something more important, so it's okay, it's reasonable to give up this dream. I have something to tell you. It is natural. It is okay to give up your dreams. But I would like to say, in my teens, when I'm a teenager, I dream of becoming a monk. I dream of becoming an artist. I dream of becoming a millionaire. The first two dreams, I already dream a lot when I was sleeping, so I put that on hold and focus on the becoming a millionaire. So I will keep going on it. I'll keep going at that dream, and I would like to say, if you want to be in Toastmaster, if you want to be a dangerously capable man of inspiring people, having a dangerously capable mouth, then pursue on your dreams and don't give up and put in hard work. That way you can achieve your dreams and you can keep on dreaming for new goals, new dreams.